Trey out with the original professor. And Trey, I want you to tell everybody on YouTube and whoever's watching this, what do you think about the original professor?
I think it's a great tool to be better. I think it's good for all ages. And I think it's a good game all around for shooting, for ball handling, decision making. I think it's going to change the game of basketball.
Now, I'm going to tell you this. I don't want Trey to be the spokesperson. I'm going to change the whole thing. I don't want you to be an advertiser. I want you to tell me how the professor, to be honest,
you
Hey, you stop me. He's too nice. But I'm here with Big Tim. Tim Stanton. Zephyr. Now, as you can see, Tim is a very long.
You gotta stretch all the way up, man. So you better.
Now, this is what a professional basketball player looks like. Now, Tim is with. Tell us a little bit about yourself, where you from, where you went to school, and what you're gonna ask for, what you're doing right now. Such a wonderful job, and we I help young people in the classroom as a teacher. He's helping young men develop their basketball skills and giving them the opportunity that they may not have gotten because either they went to a small school, nobody giving them an opportunity, nobody giving them a chance. He's connecting the dots for these players and giving them the opportunity. And along with Pearl Gym, we're all working together so we can all have an opportunity to grow with each other. And John, thank you.
How are you doing? I mean, we also trying to help, like you said, help guys.
Johnson, Tony Devine.
Mr. Dave John, I'm going to tell you right now. I just saw this young man for the first time, and he sticks out not like a sore thumb, without being negative. He sticks out like a big giant thumb. This dude is super athletic. So I'm going to tell you now.
I know he's not here.
This is one of the kids.
me on Shark Tank tonight with Mark Cuban. Let's talk.
Now, the same thing I was talking to you. I just met Chris. I'm turning out today. The first time I met Chris. And now you have another serious basketball player. And not only does it look like Brick, a light skin version of Brick, but he's long and played like him too. Silky smooth. And when he had an opportunity to show me it, now I could see this during the game when they were scrimmaging, his ability to get in the lane and shoot that floater. Right? That is a kind of innate ability to be able to shoot over somebody. And I got this thing at 6'9" and rising up. And he's burying each one. So what that tells me, what did you think about the control coming?
What did you think about the Profender? Like, how does the Profender help the workouts? What do you think about the Profender? I know you've used it before when you were at Rise, and now you've seen it again. What do you think and how it can help people around the country?
It's a great tool to get your jump shot better, get your optimum shot. Also, it simulates the game, kind of a game simulation, where the defender comes at you, gets to go around it, goes strong to the basket.
With the Profender.
I thought the Profender was, that was my first time working out with it. I thought it was really, really nice. It really is the best, outside of a real person, the best simulation I can get. Even better than a real person, because he jumps so high. Somebody trying to block a shot, staying focused on the rim, vision, and making sure pants feel right, so being able to make a shot with somebody in your face. So it's really nice.
The guy actually invented it, Tony Devine. He was on Shark Tank. He had donated to the gym. And, you know, I think this will be around the country. What do you think? You think this is something could be around the country?
It should be. I think if I was a coach and I came in and saw this, I would want it. And if I was a player and I came in and used it, I would want it too. Shout out to my man being on Shark Tank. I watched that show. Maybe I missed the episode he was on, but. Yes, I think it's a real good product.
Yeah, Mark Cuban did him dirty, man. You only asked for $75,000.
$75,000?
Yeah.
It seems like a lot more. You know what I mean? A lot more than this.
Exactly. How much do you think would you pay for that?
Would I pay for this?
Yeah.
Whatever he was asking for, as long as it wasn't outrageous. Maybe about
a G? You know what it sells?
Over a G.
Over a G?
Yeah.
It sells for $500.
That's it?
And if you get any sales, you sell it to any coaches, you'll get $100 yourself a sale.
Yeah, I like this.
So, you know, we'll talk about promoting that and making a little extra money in your pocket. Anyway, so what do you think about SMAA and the workout?
I like the name of the group. No politics, because your name is such and such. You get to get here without actually putting in some work and some blood, sweat, and tears. And I feel like you should work for anything you get the chance to have. I'm able, and will be able to willing to work for anything, so watching the next man work for
you.
I like that about the
system. What do you think about the structure of the workout?
The structure of the workout is nice. I like the warm-up, getting a lot of shots up, getting some muscle memory. You do that early so you don't get tired, mess up your form, like you said. So I like that. And then the post-workout. The workout was really nice. There was a fight to have down there. Good simulator. Guys, which you said, really try to